That's how the aerodynamics of vehicles are tested.